Aloha Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Keanu and here are your announcements for Wednesday, September 1st, 2021. The periods today are 2, 4, and 6. At this time, please stand for the Alma Mater. Thank you. You now be seated. Here's what's happening today. Ceramics Club. Today during lunch, we will be having the first meeting of the Ceramics Club. Anyone is free to join Ceramics Club. We will be making projects outside of the scope of ceramics class and prepare for our yearly Teach the Teacher, where members of the Ceramics Club will teach any interested faculty or staff member how to make a ceramics project. We put the shoe on the other foot. Come to Ms. Crowell's room, C101 today. Viking Store. Hey Vikings, do you want to purchase Hilo High School merch and Brada Pops? Well, you're in luck. Come and visit our Viking Store on Wednesday, September 1st, 2021, after school from 1:15 to 2 p.m. at room A14. A variety of Hilo High School merch will be available for purchase. There will also be Brada Pops for sale for $2 and a water for $1. Be sure to bring your money if you wish to purchase anything from our Viking Store. See you there. Senior portrait, quote, and baby photos. Seniors, today is the deadline to submit your senior portrait, quote, and more to the yearbook class. Go to our Hilo High website under students, under yearbook. There is a special form just for seniors. Tabletop Gaming Club. Have you been wanting to get together with a group of people to play board games, card games, and more? Come to the new Tabletop Gaming Club at B Building to play some fun tabletop games, such as trading card games, Dungeons and Dragons, chess, and much more. Meetings will be held on Wednesdays from 3 to 5 in Mr. Yamanaka's room, B41. Now we go to what's new, Vikings.
PSAT, NMSQT, registration. The PSAT, NMSQT is scheduled for Saturday, October 16th, 2021. Those who are interested in attending college and taking the SAT should highly consider taking this practice test to better prepare you for the real SAT. 11th graders who qualify for free or reduced lunch tests free. For all others, the test costs $17. To register, fill out the Google form at tinyurl.com/1016PSAT. Spaces are limited, sign up now. LRC closure. LRC will be closed all day for ASVAB testing on Monday, September 13th, and will reopen on Tuesday. The Hilo High Student Credit Union, located in the LRC, will also be closed and will reopen for regular business on Tuesday. In case you missed it, Vikings, Hilo High Pride Empowerment Club. The Hilo High Pride Empowerment Club is a safe space for LGBTQ+ students and their straight friends and allies. The club meets every Tuesday and Thursday at lunch recess in Ms. Crowell's room, R21. Everyone is welcome. Please come and bring a friend. You can join at any time, and you don't have to come to every meeting, just when you want to. Let's break the silence and stop the name calling. And let's make Hilo High a safe space for all.
Here's today's menu. For Wiki, cereal and toast, sliced peaches, and fruit juice. For lunch, Creole Mac, coleslaw, fresh fruit, steamed corn, edamame, mixed fruit, and a whole grain roll. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings.